Asante Kotoko yenye.
Before we begin this video, please subscribe right now and click the notification bell to get news on Asante Kotoko. How did you see Zibo's performance today?
Zibo, excellent.
You moved into
Zibo defense. Is coming from my academy, Liberty Academy. He was once a center back, then we drew him to the midfield, and then went to the right back as well when he was in the academy. So Zibo, when it comes to the positions, he has no problem with it because he's a utility player.
So I think because I saw he played very well, his passes, everything was cool.
Yes.
Do you think that's why reports are linking him to Kotoko?
There's a lot of teams, not Kotoko alone. Last year, Diana showed interest. And then I think Asofo and Kotoko. But I think Zibo is the calm type. He doesn't want pressure. He wants a team that he can learn a lot. Although Kotoko and Asofo can give him exposure. But I think he still has a lot to learn.
So he's not going anywhere right now?
Not yet.
Okay. Thank you.